Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make Harry Potter sketch. Firstly, I am going to make rough outline of the sketch with the help of the grid lines. Please watch carefully if you want to draw like this. If you like the video, so please subscribe my channel. I hope you will enjoy the video. If you are a beginner, so please draw grid lines to make a perfect face shape. Face outline is almost completed. The outline is almost completed, so now please erase the grid lines. For eyebrows, I am using 4B pencil. And for glasses, I am using again 4B pencil. In the eyes, I am using 4B pencil again. After the shading part, you have to blend it. Thank you. am using 2B pencil. And HB pencil for the light areas. You can watch where are the light areas in the reference image. Now blend all the nose shading part. And for the lips, I am using 4B and 2B pencil. Now I am using 2B pencil to shade in the face. Watch carefully where the dark areas are in reference image and use 2B pencil for the dark area. Now blend all the face area. I am using 4B pencil for the neck shadow. And 6B pencil in the tie for the dark areas. Watch carefully. In the dark areas, you have to use 6B pencil in the tie. Now I am using 6B pencil for the Harry Potter cloth. And for the hairs, I am using 6B pencil for the dark areas. And for the light areas, I am using HB pencil. The hair part is also completed. Now blend hairs with the cotton or with the blending stump. Sketch is completed. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy the video.